Hi guys, hola amigos, miren lo que me llegó, look what I found in the mail today, is the ASCAP Screen Music Awards 2020. Unbelievable, we received this beautiful plaque, and thank you ASCAP and all the ASCAP family for it, for La Reina del Sur, the Queen of the South, a series done by Telemundo for Netflix. You can see it at Netflix. Fue hecha por Telemundo para Netflix, producida por Marco Santana, y utilizamos la Sinfónica de Miami, dirigida por el maestro Eduardo Martorell. And we're telling that we used the Miami Symphony to record the soundtrack, and was directed by Eduardo Martorell, his maestro and director. But especially I want to give thanks to my co-composer, darle las gracias a mi co-compositor, Vinicio Ludovic, que sin él no hubiera sido posible esto, el talentoso Vinicio. And thanks to my, a todo el team de Personal Music, la compañía que hicimos esto. Les cuento rapidito que yo llegué a este país hace 20 años. I came to this country from Venezuela 20 years ago, beginning from zero, and I have the dream of being one day doing music for TV and doing music for advertising. And this is, I think, the fourth or fifth Screen Music Awards. And really, every time I receive it, it makes me, my heart sing, and gets me so proud. For all of you who are beginning, the dreams can come true. And all the musicians that are struggling nowadays, my heart is with you, because we're all in the same boat. We're suffering from this moment of the pandemic that we have to struggle. But just wanted to transmit the happiness of being awarded with this special prize from ASCAP. And I want to congratulate also all the nominees, which are my hero composers. And thank you, ASCAP, for the award.